Welcome to Headline News 24/7. Please click like and subscribe. New announcement means we will be stuck with the Obamas for years to come. An announcement hit the internet revealing a multi-year deal the Obamas just struck. It means Americans will be forced to put up with Barack and Michelle for much longer than we had hoped. The Obamas just might be the most egotistical family in American history, rivaled only by the Clintons. After nearly destroying our country over the course of 8 years, Barry and Michelle said, "We're not done." Barack Obama was able to win over voters in 2008 with a vague promise of hope. Hope for what? Installing socialism onto America? Despite getting very close, the tyrannical president failed. All his policies, achievements, and intentions for our country only made things worse. Let's think about that. The first black president was in office when the terrorist group, Black Lives Matter, was founded. This is a group that turns black people against white people and portrays police as villains, and it was created on Barry's watch. It was largely thanks to his irresponsible comments. Occupy Wall Street happened under Obama. A pathetic, communist-driven attack on our economic system was all but endorsed by the White House. Funny how they mobilized during a liberal's administration. Yet despite bickering about corruption in the free market, nothing changed. It seems like Obama wasn't very quick to take down Wall Street, although he let those protesters destroy much of downtown New York. We don't have to get into his immigration policy, which invited drug cartels and rapists into the country. Or his constantly placating to foreign powers, including enemies like Iran. Or his agreeing to join the Paris Climate Accord, which would have cost us 6 million jobs over the next 25 years. He did that without consent from Congress or the American people. And who can forget Obamacare, a program so terrible, it all but ensured Trump's victory. Americans made their voices heard when they elected a man who promised to undo every last Obama achievement. Yet the Obamas can't take the hint. They are still desperate to cling to their fading fame. While there are still a few obsessed fans in the country, the vast majority of us have moved on. The Obamas haven't. They insist they stay in the limelight. That includes a multi-million dollar book deal, constant appearances online and on TV, and now, a major deal that will ensure they appear in your home every night. Barack Obama and Michelle Obama have entered a multi-year agreement to produce new films and shows with Netflix. The former president and first lady are determined to produce a diverse mix of content, including a potential scripted series, an unscripted series, a docuseries, documentaries and features, according to a press release from Netflix about the deal. The streaming service revealed the projects will be available to their 125 million members in 190 countries. The couple also established Higher Ground Productions, which will serve as the entity under which they will produce content for Netflix. One of the simple joys of our time in public service was getting to meet so many fascinating people from all walks of life, and to help them share their experiences with a wider audience, said former President Obama in a statement. Source: Fox News. If there was ever a reason to switch to Hulu, we've got it. I mean, honestly, this is just sad. The Obamas had 8 years to ruin our country. Shouldn't they just retire? But I guess once you get a taste of the spotlight, it's hard to let go. Much like their buddy Hillary Clinton, the Obamas can't take the hint. It's over. Go away. Let the country forget about you. How can we miss you, if you won't go away? This is an ongoing pattern with the former first family. The Obama library is shaping up to be a disaster. Books and documents will be replaced with a basketball court and recording studio. Because why bother reading when you're at a library? Does Barack Obama's ego know no bounds? When have we ever seen a former president this eager to soak up attention? Even Bubba Clinton laid low for a while. Even today, he spends more time speaking overseas than in the US. It's clear that as the Obamas watch their political legacy get torched by Trump, they need something else to hang their reputations on. The logical choice is to go into movies. Hey, they've been producing fiction for years now. It's a perfect fit. Perhaps they could have spared us 8 years of torture and just gone into show business in the first place.
That was the news. We thought you might be interested in knowing about this. Please click like and subscribe. Thank you.